In this video, I take a look at different bus models on My Way Transit in Mississauga. Mississauga, by North American standards, has quite an extensive transit network. Even though it doesn't have metro, light rail, or anything, it has a pretty good bus system. Disclaimer, this video does not include NovaBus LFS Articulated, NovaBus LFS HEV, as I didn't plan it out properly and didn't manage to get on those. First, I ride a New Flyer XD60. This bus has some quick acceleration. I almost tripped when it was turning the corner. And now I go on a New Flyer D40 LFR, somewhat similar to the XD40, just an older model. And now I get on a My Way Express bus, a New Flyer XD40. These buses only make select stops and are equipped with reading lights. and now I go on a Nova Bus LFS. And now I go on an Orion V2. This bus is also equipped with reading lights. I wonder if this used to be a blue My Way Express bus before it got changed to an orange My Way local bus.